brand new vlog. If you're new here, I'm George, and today is the 26th of December, and Merry Christmas and Happy Holidays. So today I'm going to the snow place in Lycheekaw, but before we're going to Caesarea to eat. Hey, Catherine.
Hello.
Where are we?
In FTR.
Which station?
Yeah,
Mount Cop station. I'm going to go on the train to go to Lycheekaw first, and then I think we go to Chamsuripo, I think. And I'm wearing green this time on my jacket. And yeah, so I don't think I made a vlog in a while. The previous videos I uploaded were gaming time videos, or not gaming time videos, videos but on games in Roblox, like Adopt Me, Parenthood, the game I played. I'll link the latest video in the description if you guys want to watch it. Well, it's so crowded. It's literally so crowded. I think it's because it's Christmas, the day after Christmas. Yeah, yesterday was 25th December, Christmas Day. And now we're going to Lycheekaw, but it's now so crowded, literally so crowded. And because of the coronavirus, that's why many people are inside now. But some countries I think are getting better, like Germany, USA, and some other countries. But here in Hong Kong, not really good. So that's why there's school suspension and going back to Zoom. And yeah, but I hope we can go back to Zoom in January. But there's like tests coming in January and exams, which I think you guys also have in your school. Comment down below if you guys have tests and exams and hate them. I mean, who doesn't hate tests and exams or dictations? The previous two clips you guys saw were shoot on the 25th of December, but at around 2 o'clock a.m., not p.m. So we recorded those few clips and photos from 2 a.m. to 4 a.m. So yeah, that's why we were so tired today. The following day. And yeah, so we didn't go out, but we were planning to go out today. So me, my parents, my two sisters, and my parents' friend, who is also my auntie, we're all going to Lycheekaw to see the snow place and then walking around, just enjoying the time. And actually, this is the last few weeks of 2020. So that means the new year is coming, 2021. So what are your guys' new year's resolutions? Mine is to get good grades, and just to study hard. And also, guys, help to subscribe and also comment down below what your new year's resolutions are. Now we're in Lycheekaw station, going to the snow place first to book our ticket, and then we're going to Caesarea, the Italian restaurant, for dinner, but we're gonna book the snow place ticket first so we won't have to wait in line for such a long time. And yeah, we're going out right now. And also, guys, I want to thank you guys so much for getting my channel to 128 subscribers, almost 130 subscribers.
To 200.
And also getting these 5 videos over here to so many views. Thank you so much for watching them, and I'll try to make more. And I hope you guys will like my new videos in 2021. And I also made a playlist to put all the videos that I made in this last few weeks. It'll be called it's called the 2020 Christmas video playlist, because those videos were made around the week of Christmas, and it's just like last year's Christmas. I can't believe it's already this year, Christmas 2020, and 2021 is coming. So yeah, thank you guys so much. And also to thank you guys so much to all the Adopt Me players. I'm doing an Adopt Me fossil egg giveaway. There will be 7 fossil eggs and fossil eggs Fossil egg giveaway. Fossil egg giveaway. There'll be seven fossil eggs. I already collected them. And let's try to get this channel to 130 subscribers. 130. And then once we get there, comment down below your Roblox username. And also maybe like a thank you to... And also how long have you been here, if you can. So yeah, if you guys want to join the giveaway, just comment down your Roblox username in any of my videos. And maybe write a thank you and maybe like your real name. If you can, just write your username at the very least. So I'll just record it and then hope you guys can win a fossil egg in Adopt Me. Looks like we're going to exit D. I think it's like backwards over there. It says Lightyear Hawk Road, but I think it's inverted in the camera, but I'll just try to correct it. There, Lightyear Hawk Road. So we're going there to the snow place to order a ticket for six of us. Yeah, there's five of us in our family and then plus one, my auntie, so it's like six. So yeah, just three groups and two people in one group. Okay, I hope we can book it. Okay guys, so we have to end up buying something for around $400 to get the tickets. Last year's it was cheap, and actually sometimes it was free, but now we have to buy around $400 just to get the ticket. So we're just trying to find stuff to eat, because here in Hong Kong, after 6, you can't dine in any restaurant anymore, you have to take out. Just to restrict the risk, just to stop the risk of coronavirus infections. So yeah, you have to dine in at 6. I mean, cannot dine in after 6, or we have to take away.
Yeah, very good.
Very good, yeah. Very good.
Very good. Very good.
You guys, they're still eating. Cora over there, she has a new haircut. And Catherine over there is still eating. Catherine. She's still eating. Ice cream? It's not ice cream, that's red bean. Okay, fine, eat quickly. Okay, so we finished eating. Now, we've spent a few $100 on eating gummies. We can also get our tickets to go to the snow place, which is a few floors up. And I'm excited to see the snow again. I've never vlogged to you guys, I think, but I'll be vlogging about that part, yeah, right now. And speaking of vlogs, I have my very own blog site. If you guys want to check it out, it'll be linked in the description. And yeah, okay, we're going up now. Okay guys, so we have just finished eating. Currently it's 6:15 and we got our tickets.
Okay.
There we go. We got our tickets to the snow place.
7:30.
Yeah, our ticket is on 7:30. Are you excited?
Yeah. We can come here every
And because of the coronavirus, we have
to. They want us to go shopping.
No.
Or eat.
But now this year they want us to spend more money.
Yeah. Which is totally
what?
Totally unfair.
That's not unfair. Sometimes they do that. Well, at least we now have our bellies full and energy ready to go explore. And after the snow, I think we'll go to another place to, I don't know, explore. Well, let's go. Now going to the rooftop. Ow. Oh. We're waiting here now. Keren. This is a place. It's gonna snow soon. It's gonna snow soon. It's so slippery. Whoa. You can take pictures over there. It's starting to snow. They're filling up the place where the snow will come out. I can't wait for that to snow. Oh, it's snowing! You can hear the sound. Oh, we can see it. Wow. I don't think we can see it in the camera. But we can see it in real life. It's camouflaged in the camera. Wow, my dad's live. Now it's falling. The snow is falling. So we're taking pictures and I think time is up. So this is literally the place. There's the snow, there's the trees. Literally around. Now we're basically just like taking photos around. So many trees and the fake snow. Where is it? I think the snow is done. Because it's like only for a while, because to avoid like crowded area, so I think that's why. Last few years, it was like more things to do, like more pictures, more places, and more time. But now it's less spaces, less things to do, and less time. So I hope this coronavirus pandemic ends soon. And how you guys can help is by washing your hands, putting on a mask when you're outside, and just to avoid crowded places, to avoid infection. Oh my god, guys, there's like literally so much snow. You can see in my hair. There's like so much snow. Five? And this place over here, up here. You guys can see? We took some photos. Catherine!
Sorry!
We took some photos here. And I want to show you guys something. I'm going to show you guys something. We're going over there. Big, but it looks so real, guys. This is the yeah. This is like a hot bath, or like a hot bath. What do I call it? Like a hot water bath in Japan, but it's like fake. I'm gonna try to make it like more like. So there is the there. It's like a bath, a hot bath. You can see over there from this angle. It's like they're taking a bath. I mean. They're like in the in the bathtub, but actually they're not.
Hey Georgesters, thanks for watching this video. It would be so nice if you subscribed and liked, but Merry Christmas and have a Happy New Year!